you search up who won the World Cup in 2022, that fireworks will pop up, and it'll put a flag.